Hey, what is going on, you guys? It is me, Owen, here, and today I defeated Aegis MK2. So I did it using my Deoxys S. So I bought a Thunder Wave from the TM shop, and its speed is 385. So its speed is really high. So it'll go first. And I also now have 828,000 Poké Dollars. So I'm actually going to go fight him again. But I'd like to have a Pokemon with close combat. Because it does a lot of damage. And it's perfect for bosses like this. That there's only one Pokemon. And you think your Pokemon's going to die anyways. But I'm not sure what Pokemon has close combat. I thought my Machamp had it. Wait. Is close combat a TM? No, it's not. I'm gonna quickly scoot over to Cerulean City, to the move relearner, and I'm gonna teach my Machamp close combat. Because I feel like it should know it. I move to a place. I guess Dual Chop. Does it not have close combat? What? There it is. Alright, let's go. We've got our close combat. Our Pokemon are healed up. I say we go for it. I hope I get a lot of Poké Dollars. I want to get over a million. I've never been over a million Poké Dollars before. Not Cerulean. Celadon. Okay. We've got all of our stuff put together. Let's go beat this entity. So I did change my avatar so that I have a robot gift box for a head. And I have different arms and legs. Because my arms used to be chunkier. I didn't like that. And I was messing around with the avatar earlier this morning. And I figured, why not just change it. You've returned to fight me? You do not know who you are dealing with. I'll show you the true power of the Dusol, the entity attack. I hope it doesn't get powered up or anything. That would not be good. Alright. So what we have to do is hit with the Thunder Wave. Perfect. And then it's gonna kill it. But now, if we can go Machamp. I'm wondering if I can hit with close combat. Yeah. It was supposed to do a lot more than that. Thunderbolt did a lot. I think. Yeah, Thunderbolt did a bit. And actually, I caught another Darkrai today. Dang it, he can regain health, I forgot. And he's not paralyzed anymore. I'm gonna have to put him to sleep. But I don't think that's possible. Yeah. I'm just gonna use Freeze Cannon. Yes! Okay, he's asleep. Hopefully Empoleon can just use Hydro Pump and he won't wake up. This would be a nice save if I actually managed to beat this. Keep using Hydro Pump. No! He woke up! Hydro Pump! This thing is so annoying! Alright. I'm gonna beat this guy for you guys. You guys need to see how much money I got. I literally got like 600,000 Poké Dollars. Because I'm in the group and I have the more Poké Dollars Game Pass. You guys will probably, if you beat him, you guys will probably get around 100,000. Skip the messages. He can't use repair. He didn't use repair last time and I was able to beat him. So I have to use Thunder Wave. And then Psycho Boost. That did nothing. Okay. At least it did some damage. That's fine. And then hopefully close combat will do some more damage. I get a crit. No. Use it again, though. You go, Machamp! It's defense spell, so it's practically... you can't use it. But That did a lot of damage. Hydro Pump. No, it missed. Okay, it used Bullet Spray. Hopefully I'll be able to hit. Yes. That's fine, he's in red. Now all I need to do is get a hit with a Thunderbolt. And Raikou has a lot of speed. No. Alright, my Darkrai's have Thunderbolt. My Darkrai's have Thunderbolt. Yes! We beat him! Yes! Amir Moso defeated the almighty Aegis MK2. Looks like the world is actually worth taking. For defeating me, mortal, I shall give you a reward. I do not know what your mortal's like. 34,500. That's it? So, I can gain 600,000 coins in the first one. And then, I only get 30k. I know that's still a crazy amount of Poké Dollars, but come on. Also, I better heal. Yep. And then, save. So we beat him, we caught our Darkrai's, and I changed my Deoxys' form. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to smash that like button in the face and subscribe for more daily great content. And I will see all you guys in the next video. Peace out.